Hi guys, today I'm gonna show you 10 smokes you need to know when you're playing Ancient. These 10 smokes are gonna allow you to full execute A, full execute B, and also take middle like a pro. So, the first 3 smokes are to execute A side, so the way you're gonna throw them is all from this corner right here. So, the first one is the CT smoke, just aim at the middle of this square right here, when you're standing in this corner, and do a normal jump throw. The second one is a temple smoke, just aim at the right side of this green stone right here, right there, and do a jump throw. And the last one is a donut smoke, where you just aim at the down at the gap right here, and do a run tap jump throw. The CT smoke is gonna perfectly land deep CT right here, and it's really really good to smooth up CT. The second one is gonna land temple right here, and it's gonna block off anybody playing temple. And the last one, and probably the best one, is gonna give you a perfect donut smoke right here. For the next 4 smokes, you're gonna learn how to smoke off B-side completely, and it's all from this position right here. Just come into this corner right here, and then you're first of all gonna throw the long smoke from right here. Just find the 3 of these tooth things right here, aim at the middle of the middle one, and then do a jump throw. For short, find this thing right here, aim at the middle, and do a jump throw. Then for cave, aim at the left side of these squares right here, and the second one down, so this one right here, jump throw. And for the last one, which is deep long, just gonna aim right here, and run tap jump throw. So long smoke is gonna give you a perfect long smoke, the short smoke, perfect short, perfect cave right here, that doesn't extend really much out, and the last one is gonna land perfectly right here, and it's really good if you want to take deep long control. The last 3 are gonna learn you how to take mid really really easily. So the first one is probably one of the most important ones, which is gonna smoke off window. Just come into right here on this arrow, aim at this leaf right here, and do a jump. This smoke is perfectly gonna smoke off window with no gaps. The second one is to smoke off donut. Just come into this corner right here, then aim right here on this tree and do a jump. This is really good to give them no information, because many times when the red room player dies or is smoked off, he just rotates the donut to try and get some info, but with this smoke there's no info for the CT. And the last one is gonna smoke off up heaven, or what you would call towards cave. Just gonna come into this corner right here, aim at this cone right here and do a jump roll. The smoke is perfectly gonna land here. It can be used for 2 things. Either it can be used so you don't get peeked up from cave right here, if they peek out like this from mid. But you can also use the smoke to block off the heaven peak that the CT sometimes wants to try and make. These are the 10 smokes that you need to know when you're playing Ancient. Hope you found out something new and will use some smoke in your games. See ya.